Okay, so we're just about ready to put the rear wall in and the front lower wall. Just a quick reminder to give all your gluing or bonding surfaces a quick wipe over. Remove any dust and make sure it's all dry and clear. So now we're going to apply the Terostat MS939 to the styrofoam. So you can see we're adding a nice good bead of Henkel to the styrofoam. This is where it will bond to the rear wall panel. Okay, so now it's time for the rear wall. Now, CNC cut panels, panel to panel, makes assembly an ease. Alrighty, so the rear wall is now installed. And as I've mentioned, the beauty of the CNC cut panels is they go together absolutely beautifully. So, we're just simply holding it together with a bit of masking tape at the moment. Two panels together while the glue cures. Okay, so now we're adding an internal fillet or a bead of Terostat MS939 just to finish up the inside. Okay, so now for the front wall. So again, we're adding the Terostat MS939 to the framework. Now the front wall is chamfered on it, but you match the angles to the other side. Again, a nice big bead of Henkel onto the styrofoam. The CNC cut lower front wall panel, so the guys will now install this into position, so it's absolutely lovely like so. Alright guys, so there you have it, the rear wall and the front wall is now bonded to the body. So next up is the upper front wall and the two roof panels.